guys, I am back again. Let us go through remaining topics. Non-conventional source of energy. The increasing use of fossil fuels is leading to its shortage. It is estimated that if the present rate of consumption continues, the resources of these fuels will get exhausted. Moreover, their use also causes environmental pollution. Therefore, there is need for using non-conventional sources such as solar energy, wind energy, tidal energy, which are renewable. Solar energy. Solar energy, sun's heat and light energy can be felt by us every day. It trapped from the sun can be used in solar cells to produce electricity. Many of these cells are joined into solar panels to generate power for heating and lighting purpose. Next, wind energy. Wind is an inexhaustible source of energy. In modern time, windmills, the high-speed winds rotate the windmill which is connected to a generator. Next is nuclear power. Nuclear power is obtained from energy stored in the nuclei of atoms. Naturally occurring radioactive elements like uranium and thorium. These fuels undergo nuclear fission in nuclear reactors and emit power. Geothermal energy. Heat energy obtained from the earth is called geothermal energy. Sometimes this heat energy may surface itself in the form of hot springs. This heat energy can be used to generate power. Next is tidal energy. Energy generated from tides is called tidal energy. Tidal energy can be harnessed by building dams at narrow openings of the sea. During high tide, the energy of the tides is used to turn the turbine installed in the dam to produce electricity. Next is biogas. Organic waste such as dead plants and animal materials and kitchen waste can be converted into a gaseous fuel. It's called biogas. Biogas is an excellent fuel of cooking and lighting and produces huge amount of organic manure easier. Energy saved is energy generated. Okay guys, hope you understood this chapter. Okay, we will meet you next video. Bye.